Parallax found Theme at Twilight Gap. Yes. Theme for ruthlessness. For final death. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian. They say you are a great warrior, and you have challenged Aramis Kell once before. But I think you are filled with machine weakness, god dependence. You flee from battles you think you will lose. Prove you are worth my time.
What did Phylax mean by god dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever. Shoot the transformer. I think that will disable the barrier.
What drives you, machine spawn? Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
I've never seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city. Those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Right.
Phylax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.